That's why my stupid thing stopped recording.
Hey,
well,
let me in.
That's
it's
nice.
Steve. Let him in. Hey.
So I think some of my stuff disappeared. So you might be a little lost. We're just right around, and we got a bounty hunter mission.
Just have a look. We got gas if you need it. We're gonna run
Please
out of
refuel. Stuff. Thank you. And I'm gonna go talk to Tucker for a mission.
Can I help you?
Hey, Tucker. Hey. So am I on your trust list or no?
So.
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Ooh.
Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey. There's this bounty hunter that way. That's good. We'll go there. Ow.
Hey, man. Hey, just taking a look.
Hey, what do you need?
On. God damn it. No. That's what I heard. Infestation.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Alright. Bye. Don't want to deal with you right now. That's
He's
right.
All right.
I met you.
This is Deacon. Who's your
I met
spy?
You while driving.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon Alva. Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Oh, here we go. Done. Something out of this.
Hector.
Ah, Yuri. I hit you.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah. Ah, it's blocked. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh! Ah! Aiming in this game is so hard.
Down you go.
There we go.
Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp.
Yeah.
sons of bitches are there, huh? How many of you left? How many?
Oh my god. There we go. How's your day going?
Hey, babe.
I don't have any scrap.
I cleaned them out. They didn't bother you anymore. Hey, me again.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. It wasn't him. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on! Oh, stabbed me! I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
The big kid knife.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through? We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
Right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
They're doing a before math of the of what happened at the start of the game.
Hide our head in her coat.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up. Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way. Come on.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer. Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you. Yeah, we see that dust gun. Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Okay.
Dude,
we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said. I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Fuel can.
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
jam and sniper ambush.
Shit, perfect timing. This'll do. Feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. Can use this. That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. Freaks, boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up there. Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out. God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, You don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien, where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Use a ride.
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know. How do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
They'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, biker boy?
Lovely. Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now. Hit him. You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
Helm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what
we're gonna do?
We're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Oh my God, thank God it's finally done. I can now finally freaking get to... Oh my God, I can finally freaking go to bed. Okay, night time, guys. See ya.